This is Movietone. Lionel Gamlin reporting. It was at the Raadsaal in Pretoria that the successor to Dr. Milan was chosen, and near the statue of Paul Kruger, a big crowd naturally collected. Presently they saw 72-year-old Mr. Havinghar come out supported by two friends. He had been nominated but had almost at once withdrawn. It was clear that the majority were in favour of Mr. Strydom as South Africa's fifth Prime Minister. Johannes Strydom, who is 61, has the reputation of being an extreme Afrikaner nationalist. Indeed, he's reported as saying that the Union must one day become a republic.